guys, you're welcome to my channel. My name is Bukumi. I'm a Nigerian. You're watching Bukumi Talks. All I do here is to react to wedding videos and music videos. So on my music reaction video, I'm going to be reacting to a song titled Potso Maldito Amor by Vicent Fernandez. I hope I'm pronouncing it well. Due to my research, the meaning of Potso Maldito Amor means for your damn love. So let's listen to For Your Damn Love. So let's dive in.
Patri, on the others, where they are.
Perdóname por dejarte, pero no te quiero como yo pensaba. Adiós, Patsy.
And this guy is so excited coming back home to meet his love of his life. Even though I don't really understand Spanish, just by seeing his expression, his reaction, you can actually tell what this particular part means. The guy is so excited, calling the name of his lover, come outside, I'm back, this. I'm just saying, my own. I'm not sure whether that's what he's actually saying. The letter, to me, even though I don't really understand Spanish, the letter means, to me, it seems the letter actually says that she has left, she has gone for good, this. Bye-bye. No, she has left the guy. Well, let's see what's going to happen next, guys. When your heart's broken, what do you do, guys? When somebody breaks your heart, someone you love with your heart, like someone you love wholeheartedly, and the person breaks your heart or the person leaves you, how will you react to that? Like, anything you see, you can throw it. You can, no, you can even bang your head on the floor, but it's not possible. So the man was quite disappointed. He was angry, so he squeezed the paper, threw it. After throwing the paper, he took the bottle of wine, he was trying to drink it, then he threw it away. He threw it at her frame. That's the woman that left him. That's her frame. He threw it at the frame. He was just so angry. Like, he's putting all his frustration on that frame picture. But guys,
el día que te encontré, me enamoré. Tú sabes.
Like, that instrument was so emotional. Like, it was so emotional.
Tu trampa ilusionado. De pronto todo aquello se acabó. Faltaste a la promesa.
This particular scene, I'm sure they are just trying to give us a flashback. See how they look so much in love here. This is how their life was before the woman left him. So I it's not quite easy for you to be so close to someone. You love someone a lot, you love someone deeply, and the person actually leave you. Like, you can't actually get over that feeling. Wow.
Faltaste a la promesa de adorarnos. Me hundiste. Me hundiste en el olvido por creer que a ti no llegarían jamás los años por tu maldito amor. No puedo terminar con tantas penas. Quisiera reventarme hasta las venas por tu maldito amor, por tu maldito amor.
It's unfair. Ah, take heart, brother. Take heart. Love. Sometimes we always get what we don't expect. So much in love with each other. As they were so much in love with each other, I'm so, so emotional. Just look at how they actually lived their life back then before the woman left him. The way they do things together, they smile together, they do everything together, they play together. Why? Ah, love is wicked. Love is wicked.
No quiero que regreses nunca, no. Prefiero la derrota entre mis manos.
Guys, forget about the voice. It's just the emotion for me in this song. The way the man is pouring out his feeling, his emotion concerning his love of his life, the love of his life that left him. Like, wow! I love this song. Fantastic song. This song is the best song ever. No wonder it has million views. Like, this song is the best. Is what we keep passing through. Even in this 21st century, people are still passing through what this man passed through. It's something that is refreshing. It's as if it's a new song. It's as if the man just sang the song, because it's something we all go through in our daily lives. Wow! I love the song. Very, very emotional. Like, amazing. I learned one or two things about love. What love entails. What you get out of love sometimes and everything. Yes, guys, that's all I have for you in today's video. Hope you enjoyed this particular video. My name is Bukumin. All I do here is to react to music videos and wedding videos. I'm a Nigerian. If you love what I do, hit that subscribe button. If you've subscribed to my channel, thanks for subscribing. God bless you. I love you guys. And I'll see you guys in my next video.